New information this morning about the voting allegations against Herschel Walker's wife. The state election board voted unanimously yesterday to go ahead and dismiss that case. Julie Blanchard was accused of voting illegally in Georgia while living in Texas, but the elections investigation found Blanchard is a Georgia resident and eligible voter.